Special Agent Gibbs, Jessica Schaefer, federal public defender.
Pleasure. I'll assume you won't mind if I forego the BS.
No.
6 months ago, I took on the case of a man named Gabriel Hicks. He was convicted of kidnapping, robbing, and murdering Navy Lieutenant Edward O'Connell. Hicks was wrongfully convicted. He served 10 years on death row for a crime he didn't commit.
O'Connell's murder was before my time. I thought maybe you could fill in the blanks, Gibbs.
Wasn't my case.
But you remember it.
Joint investigation with the FBI. If she thinks Hicks is innocent...
She thinks that we botched the investigation.
Actually, I thought you framed him. Luckily for you, I found no evidence of that. But what I have found are some rather jumbled reports written by the NCIS point.
Special Agent Mark Mason.
Died of a heart attack 5 years ago, I'm aware. I'm mid-trial on this thing, Director. I have done my homework, but Agent Mason's not why I'm here.
Okay, then what?
Lieutenant O'Connell's autopsy report. It was completed by a second string ME.
Ducky's mom was having surgery. He took a leave. He sent the body to the city ME.
I received permission to have it exhumed. Now I want your permission to have the best of the best take a look. I've already taken the liberty of messengering Dr. Mallard the original copy of that report and the body.